four tunings for guitar that survive in documentation. And guitar in period was only had four strings, it hadn't quite grown up yet. And all of the tunings that survive are ukulele tunings. This one is interesting in that these two strings, instead of this being the lowest string as it would be on a guitar, they're one note apart. That enables you to do a style of playing where you play melody between these two strings, which is demonstrated in this anonymous galliard.